Hello, good morning comrades, how are you doing all today? Hope you're doing good, yes? So, in the previous episode we have acquired the new armor, huh? Now we can carry more ammunition, it's good, huh? Some gunshots is very nice. Всем привет, by the way. Alright, so today we're gonna go and do that first question mark, which is not far from the main quest, I believe. And let's see if we're gonna get there on time, you know? Because, by the way, I think I will remove this metal detector from my... No, you know, let's keep it. I mean, I haven't seen it triggering on anything. It's very weird. Why? What's it for? Metal detector. Stupid metal detector, huh? Okay, we just go straight. Straight. Let's go. Zona. It's like zone. Alright, so we cleared this area out, yes? Yes, we did. Lots of gunshots. Well, we had better gunfights before, but okay. Hold on, I don't remember. Was I seeing this part of... Oh yes, I think I saw it. No, I didn't. If I was seeing it, I would have already taken all of this good stuff. So let's see if we can find anything else inside this beautiful place. Oh, there we go. Clear. Ну что, товарищи, как дела? Are you enjoying this episode, huh? Okay, now I think we should go sneaky peeky mode. Oh my god, that this starfish is all over the place, huh? Okay, so what are we up to? We're going in the wrong direction. More wolves over there.
Artyom, don't approach the bridge. You will get shot. They have really built up defenses there.
Hop, 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 hop. Defensive. I don't like this. A lot of freaking beasts. But we don't want to go that way. The dogs have left. We need to go that way. Oh my god, it's a freaking rat again. Okay, let's see what we see from this side, huh? We have sea rabbit. Another some place with a door we need to check out. We have some narcoman. Actually, two narcoman. And we have fuel, benzene, over there. By the way, fuel, benzene, remember? We have a location in the safe house over there that we needed fuel to charge up, huh? So maybe we find something good, huh? Find some fuel, go back and check out what's gonna happen. Clean my mask. Actually, I can take it off, I think. Oh crap, I forgot to make mask fuel again. Uh oh. Is it rabbit or is it the beast? Oh, what the hell, man? They're coming out of nowhere, huh? Hello. Oh, it's another safe house, I believe, huh? Yes, it's another safe house. Good. I like. Okay, we can leave this place now. Oh no, my Kalashnikov is dirty. And need to fix it. You know, dirty Kalashnikov means jammed too much and it's going to be very bad. Can't shoot. Look how dirty it is, but why? I didn't... Weird. Oh crap, I know why. I picked up the... not again. Just wasting my materials, huh? I keep doing the same mistake, picking up Kalashnikov, huh? Need sneaky peeky. Oh no, the beasts are here. You see them, right? It's over there. Shh, crap. They just had to come today, huh? Where are they? Wait, what is this indicator? Me. Crap. Ah, there they go, they left. Good. Okay, let's go get some benzene, huh? Some fuel. Okay, where is the narcoman? We saw some narcoman here. I don't like this, huh? You hear? Oh no! These kazli are here again. Bandit, huh? Look, one is coming here, huh? Come on, man.
The boat, you just wait for them to climb in, then spring your trap. They all shit themselves every time. The weird thing is they are ready to go into that terminal, but they're still afraid of us.
Hey, have you ever been inside the terminal?
Three.
As a matter of fact, I have. That bastard Baldy dared me to do it once, and I was drunk.
So, what's inside?
It's royally fucked up. Lots of half-eaten corpses hanging over the water. I asked those fanatics about it. Turns out it's their Celantius. When he became the boss, he started feeding all the dead to that fucking fish.
Shit, that's hardcore as fuck.
Behind
the white leg.
There, the motherfucker is here. Let's get out.
Whoop! Oh crap!
Is she to die, you fucking bitch? I have the beast pinned!
Take this! Oh, yoy! I'm in a very bad position. Crap!
Reloading!
Whoa! No ammo!
Take this, you fucker!
Whoa!
You fucker!
Oh my god, huh? I messed up bad.
You fucking...
Crap! I messed up! This was so bad. Idiot. Ah, you give up, huh? No give up. Your bunch of bandits, very bad people. No, the gun! You idiot! It's stuck, I can't unload it. Crap. But this was some good shots at start, but then I do very bad shots. Benzene, yes? Ah! Weird! We had to come here, after all. Heh, lol. Interesting, huh? What is this? Some modification! I like, for armor! Hey, what's
up? This is bullshit. You don't play shit. Are you pushing the right buttons? Do you think I'm a fucking idiot or what? These fucktards just went and messed with the fucking thing. Why the fuck did they even have that? Hey, you asshole. Why did you have it with you? You aren't supposed to touch things like this. We were taking the satanic construction to the house of the starfish. Procure location and protection summit to the fucking...
Okay, how do I get up? I guess there is no fuel here after all, huh?
The thing ought to be trash though. See, it spins the tape, but don't play fuck. Could it be the batteries? Hey, you! You fucked up fresh batteries! No! Electricity is a sin! Ungodly technology is a sin!
Electricity is a sin. But I need fuel. There is no fuel here. Crap, no fuel. Well, this is bad. Very bad. Okay, let's go to the main one and maybe clear out that area downstairs, because we didn't clear out that place and we need some more crafting components. And let's start... stop doing mistakes, huh? I shoot like an idiot. Can't shoot nothing. What the hell? Think this is another safe house, no? Yes, it's another safe house. Good. Safe house is always good, huh? It's freaking surrounded by shrimps, huh? Those bastards. I guess I have to use the boat. Am I sure? Or wait, I don't have to use the boat. I don't want to meet the starfish, huh? Or those stupid shrimps on the boat. I see we can go through that direction there. I think, I hope. Oh yes, by the way, I forgot. Thank you, friend. You're not needing that no more. I think I can go through here, huh? This sucks. Gas mask. Come on, climb on the fence, you stupid idiot. Okay, I guess I cannot do this. Crap. Don't tell me I have to use the boat. I don't want to use the boat. Oh crap, okay fine, I guess I have to use the boat. Come on, let's go quickly. Oh, there's another boat. Oh my god, look at this place. These guys are definitely dead. I have a bad feeling, man. I should not have come here. Come on, this stupid boat doesn't know how to swim. Why is that I have a bad feeling? Oh crap! Nope, it's a bad idea. Time to get out of here. Before they jump on my boat. Turn around, come on! The stupid boat, man, is so freaking slow and stupid. Oh crap. It doesn't want to let me go. I don't want to go that way. Okay, fine. Let's go. I'm stuck. No. Good. Oh, maybe I can turn around here. Oh my god, look at this mess, huh? I think I make a mistake. It is a very bad idea coming here. Huh? Oh no. Why you come here? Oh crap. Oh, you found a grenade, hold C, choose one. Is that the starfish? I don't see nothing. Oh crap. Stupid starfish is back. Ugh. What? Great. Run. Barbecue time. Oh no, the other guy didn't come. That's not good. Starfish! Okay, I think it was a very bad idea coming here. Crap, I just wasted my Molotov. Come on, smile. Oh crap. Why did I miss? Okay. They come out of nowhere, huh? I am scared. Мне страшно. That's how it's gonna be in Russian. Let's try out that door first. How much you wanna bet it's locked, huh? No, it's not locked. I have key! It's remember I saved those guys and they gave me the key. Oh. Hello my friend, night vision goggles. Oh yes. Hello. Technology, I love technology. Press N to put and take off your night vision.
Is for the most part accumulated in the sediment and as a result
okay.
Affects the benthic community the most.
Эх, crap! No! Oh, I thought I picked up the AK. Wait, again?
Is for the most part accumulated in the sediment and as a result affects the benthic community the most. The active agent provokes pronounced pathologies in the crustacean and mollusk young, which quickly proved to be fatal. Yet the catfish hatchlings in the test basin have not only survived and remained completely unharmed, but quite unexpectedly, have overtaken the control groups in terms of growth by a factor of at least 4. The agent does not seem to impact the pelagic fish species that much. The perch and roach young have shown a marginal increase in growth with no apparent negative effect.
Holy crap. Wait, is this the exit or what? It's locked. No. Okay, bratushki, everybody, we're gonna call it the end for this episode right here. In the next one we will continue our way out of here from this mess where we got ourselves into, huh? I think I shouldn't have come here, huh? Ah, but we did the other question mark and we're very close to making the final quest, I think, for this. Oh my god, I still want to search that area out as well. What is this green light, huh? Never mind. It's me being stupid, I think. Okay, bratva, I'll see you all later, and you have a good morning, day, night, wherever you guys are located at. Desvidanie. Don't forget to subscribe and leave your comment if you want Artyom to help you how to survive this land, huh? Bye.